That's a big one, guys. That's a good one. What is it, $100 or something like that? Yeah, $100. We're at 309 now, guys. Down to $3.40, guys. We got gains. We're gonna try something different now. All right, so what are we looking at doing here? Let's go with 32 times. $1.50 bet. Timberwolf Deluxe. Let's see what happens. Got the man and the queen. That's cool. All right, $11.40. Yeah, whoopee times 8. There you go. That's a good one. Just shy of 75, so we're looking around $72. Here, we'll take it. Nice. Pretty cool, guys. Alright, we're gonna smash it. And we're gonna keep going on. We got our 83 now. That's good on $1.50 bet. And we got 4 games left. Got some more multipliers. Come on. Get more multipliers. Let's see here. All right, 2 games. Well, that's a good one. There you go, $60. Hey, that one turned out to be okay for $1.50. That was good, right? $143, guys. And we're down to like my last few cents here. Pretty cool. Couple more spins here. Let's see what we do. Right, I'm gonna throw a couple $5 bets in here. See if there's anything that hits. That's a good one. $100, guys. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you, Lord. the last column, though. That'd be great. All right, back 189 now. Let's see if we get it back up higher. Almost. Look at this, guys. Another $60 hit. Wow, that's pretty cool. That's $60. Like 200. Keep the game going, right?
So.
Got the deer, yes. There's a $50 hit. Thank you, Lord. Smash it. Our 241. That's a big one, guys. That's a good one. $100 or something like that. Yeah, $100. We're at 309 now, guys. Pretty cool. Getting my money back, folks.